The four seasons. There are four seasons in a year. Spring, summer, autumn or fall, and winter. In spring, it rains a lot. It isn't very hot or very cold. Plants have flowers. Many animals are born. In summer, it's hot and sunny. Sometimes it's stormy. Some plants have fruit. Days are longer. In autumn, it rains a lot. It's windy. Some trees lose their leaves. It starts to be cold. In winter, it's cold. Days are shorter. We wear warm clothes. Some animals hibernate.